My last class of the day is advanced English, and I'm really excited to finally learn with the smartest kids in the school.
Nice trapper keeper, faggot.
Believe it or not, she's gotten straight A's since kindergarten.
Shh. I'm Mr. Anderson. I'm going to be your teacher for freshman English. This semester, we're going to learn about Harper Lee's To Kill a Mockingbird. Genius book. Now, who'd like to get out of the first pop quiz? I'm shocked. All right, well, you can skip the quiz if you tell me which author invented the paperback book. Anyone? He was British. He also invented the serial. In fact, at the end of the third chapter of his first novel, he had a man hanging from a cliff by his fingernails, hence the term cliffhanger. Anybody? Yeah.
Shakespeare.
That's a great guess, but no. Shakespeare didn't write novels. Anybody else? Hmm? The author is Charles Dickens. However, if you and I had gone to a Shakespeare play, it would have cost us 4 pennies. Could you imagine that? We would have put those pennies in a metal box, the ushers would lock it in the office, and that's where we get the term
cash register.
You get 3A on anything except the final term paper if you get it right. Box office. You should learn to participate. Why didn't you raise your hand? They call you the teacher's pet, freak, that kind of thing. I used to get spaz. I mean, come on, spaz.
You know, I heard you had a tough time last year.
But they say if you make one friend on your first day, you're doing okay.
Thank you, sir. But if my English teacher's the only friend I make today, that would be sort of depressing.
Yeah,